Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I did another little Target haul after Christmas sale and I found another mousse. I'm so happy I found this mousse, but they had 90% off now, so he was even cheaper. So now I have two mousses for my two little mousses. So I paid three something, almost $4 for this one, and this one was like $1.50 today. Yeah, they had like 90% off, but I got new stockings for the boys. I wish I could find some for me and Dad, but just found little stockings for the boys. So one's a little bigger than the other, so that's fine. It says one size stocking. One count stocking. I don't remember how much these were. I don't know what the prices were. I know everything, my husband said everything was coming up for like 50 cents. Well, when I find the receipt, I'll tell you the prices. I got a little eye mask. Cover my eyes. These were on sale. I got some little like matching socks because they got the same color on them, and they have a little non-slip on the back side, and they're also fuzzy on the inside as well. So I got those. I got two of each. So I got two little reindeer cups and two little, this one has a little chip on it, but two little snowman cups. And I think my husband said it was like $1.50 for all four cups. I got some Ghirardelli chocolate squares. These are peppermint brownie. They look really good. So I got these. These were also on sale. And then I got two boxes of Lindt milk chocolate. Lindor. I don't know how you pronounce it. But I got two boxes of these. So, I got those today, and I got me my drink. I got a free drink because I got my points. And my mom dropped off these bad boys, which is triple chocolate chip cookies. She only paid $2.50 for these. They were 75% off at Walmart. And they're really heavy. But yeah, she got me two. And they're the same. The just triple chocolate in the jar already. And I know I'll definitely be using the jars as well. But these are like a big batch of cookies. These are really heavy. So I got those as well from my mom. So I'll try to find the receipt and then I'll tell you what the prices were. Stay tuned. Alright, I found the receipt. The push and pull plush baby. That was the mousse. It was $1.29. Slippers were 40 cents. The sleep mask was these. These were 40 cents. The Ghirardelli was $1.34 for this bag. And these were $2.09 a piece, so it came out to $4.18 for both of those. And then drinkware, four of them at 30 cents a piece, came out to $2. And no, wait, came out to $1.20 for all four cups. They had a ton of those little cups. And then the stockings were 30 cents a piece as well. These stockings. So these came out to 60 cents for both of those. So yeah, my husband did also get some other stuff. So can't tell you the price of everything. I'd have to add it up. But yeah, that's like really cheap. Like 60 cents for a stocking and a cup and all that. That's like really good. 30 cents for the cups. 30 cents for the stockings. What else was it? Saved $11.70 off of $12.99 for these bears. This bear. Yeah. That's a lot. And then total savings for the whole entire trip was $50.55. Which total saving this trip, $50.55. My kind of shopping. That's why I wait till after the holidays to buy holiday stuff. And of course, who can go wrong with Target? Target always has really good stuff. So most of the stuff is actually gonna go into the Christmas bin right now because I'm taking down my tree. So the cups are gonna get like rewrapped in the paper and they're gonna be put in the Christmas bin. These bears are gonna be put in the Christmas bin. So they'll be out for Christmas with their little plaid feet. But yeah, the legs, the eye and stocking, that's gonna stay out. But like the other stuff I got, this and the pillow and stuff, that's gonna go back inside the bin. So yeah, I just wanted to share with you guys what I got. Of course, the cookie mix and the candies, those are going in the bin. Those are gonna be staying out and I'm gonna be eating them. So yeah, that's pretty much it for my little mini haul from Target. So I hope you guys like this video. Go check out your Target, go check out Walmart and see what they have left. Usually people don't really look now for stuff on sale because they figure everything's gone, but trust me, you'll end up finding something. So who can go wrong with like 30 cents for a cup? And these are like perfect for hot cocoa. Put hot cocoa and then just make their hat the whipped cream on top. So yeah, I'll see you guys later in another video.